So 8 months ago, we were unknown and a huge underdog, and now we're in a fight for our lives and recognize. And so we don't know the outcome yet, but we have so much to celebrate. And let me tell you why. We're gonna celebrate our friendships. So many old ones and so many new ones. We're gonna celebrate our diversity. Just look around this room. We assembled a team from not all around the county, not all around the country, but from around the world, and we brought them here, and from that diversity, we got the best ideas. When our competitors went negative, and they did, and again, we didn't follow. We held our heads up high. We will all sleep well knowing that we ran an extremely positive campaign focused on the issues that matter most. And we will celebrate how we challenged the status quo. We pushed the conversation. There is no doubt that the next county executive and the next county council will have to deliver on things like telemedicine and smart traffic light signals and universal pre-K and new ways to approach affordable housing. Those will be part of the conversation because we pushed them. There are so many of you.